Okay guys, hello. Today I will be showcasing soft Tusk with a heavenly spinning soft Tusk Requiem. And here is the stats. Where it is. Before this video starts, but it starts, I want to say special thanks for IT Sasuke. He's someone who gave me this. I'm really give him respect. I'm pressing F for Sasuke. And I think you see who was. Okay, by the way, let's start. I hate Discord, it says. Okay, LMB, just a simple punch, but because of soft, it's doing bubbles, which is explodes after some time. Like here. Okay, now E, just a barrage, which is up to doing bubbles. You know he was powerful. Okay. Okay, let's try it again. It's a bit laggy, I know. I see this too. Oh my god. I think you see. Okay, next up, air, which is up just a punch. Auto aim punch, which is a very powerful and good. Okay, next is up a T, which is up just shoots stick. Fuck, it just shoots bullets from your hand. La hand, but sometimes I don't know why, but it don't work. Okay, again, and this. Oh, okay. Okay, you see. Now next, I think is the most powerful attack, if you have Tusk, it's Y. You can just hold it and shoot, and with Heaven, can one shot, by the way. But it's not one shot. I don't know why, but it is. Okay, and I think it's all, but there's up one, two more moves. Okay, now this, U. Okay, it's just U. It's like a fusion ability, a bubble, which is half soft and soft. Sorry for Discord, just Discord. Okay, and now our last, it's Z is a hand glide, which is how I understand it can be infinity holdable, and you can glide where you want. Like, okay, I will show you. I will try to show you most. Okay, there, great place. I think you see. Okay, let's again. Because I'm bad in showcasing, because I'm lagging. Cool down. I hate this. Oh, here. See? Like, I'm flying. This is just how it's needed to be. It's not a problem. Oh my god, now it's problems. Okay, I hope you enjoyed this video. Please, if you like it, press like and subscribe. Don't forget. But how many likes we get, then this speed will be get to the next our video. Okay, see you later.